Hey YouTube, how's it going? It is your boy Yilis, and today we are playing some more Shipwrecked. That's right, Shipwrecked, right y'all way. And last time we ended off, I actually ended up dying, so that was the end of Season 2, and now we are ripping it up with Season 3, you guys. Season 3 in the building. We about to grab all of this flint. Man, it better be some flint. If there's no flint on this island, I'm about to be so mad. Hold up. Where's the flint at? Okay, I'm about to say that. For a second, I thought there was no flint on this island. I was about to be angry, not gonna lie. All right, so before I go ahead and make an axe, we need to make a pickaxe. So we need at least one more piece of flint, or else we are gonna be struck, you guys. All right, where the heck the flint at? You gotta be kidding me. So, all right, apparently I'm gonna spend the first day running around this island looking for flint, pretty much. Because, yeah, I don't see any. Is this real right now? I'm telling you guys, like, I love this game, but I hate it at the same time. This is ridiculous. I should definitely be able to find some flint right now. I don't know why I can't see any flint. This is kind of crazy. Come on, just one piece of flint. Just one. There we go. We got another piece of flint. Okay, so now we can make a pickaxe. I'm pretty positive they put that in there where there's at least two pieces of flint per island. Like, when you start the game. Okay. Now we got a pickaxe. Now we can try and get some more flint. We got a bunch of rocks. There, we got one more piece of flint. Man, this game is crazy with the flint. It's insane. I can only chop down a couple more rocks I don't have any flint. Alright, so first day's objective is to get as much flint as we can. I'm telling you, it's so needed right now. Probably gonna have to chop down one of these limpet rocks. Yeah, I might have to do it because the flint game is super weak right now, y'all. The flint game is so weak right now. We'll chop down this. See how much flint this gives me, and yes, two pieces of rock. Nah, we chopping down with these little pit rocks. Hey, they give tons of flint. Okay. Do 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 or not? Oh, thought it would give more flint. Guess not. All right, never mind. Not gonna chop down any more little pit rocks because they produce food, and why would you wanna destroy your food sources? So we're not gonna do that anymore. What we are going to do though is craft some stuff and kill these crazy crabs. And establish our base once again. We're gonna get our base right back to where we had it last time. Get our crockpot going, get our science machine going, get our drying racks going. And guess what? We're not doing this time. We're not jumping in any more portals because that went south super duper quickly last time. So yeah, we're definitely not gonna be doing that. So let's get some wood here. And this island is a lot smaller than the island I started off on last time around. So you know what we're gonna do? We're actually probably gonna go see if we can't find another island, because this island is looking a little weak, you guys. Yeah, I don't think this is looking that optimal right now, ladies and gentlemen. So we're definitely gonna have to find a new island to craft all of our stuff on. Hey, more snakes. Ah, you know what? Take the damage. We'll take the damage. I'll eat some flowers or something. I will take that. Thank you. Thank you. Okay. Nope. Actually, we're gonna plant some more trees here. Oh, didn't really do that. Come on now. Plant the tree. Plant the stupid tree. There we go. Yep, plant all them trees. Okay. And a gold doublon. Awesome. Yeah, I don't need that bottle right now. Chop down some more trees. We're gonna build a raft, and we are gonna get off this stupid island, folks. That is the name of the game today. Getting off this stupid island and get to a better island. Yep, nothing I can do with that right now. Okay, and then actually, I'm gonna keep these bananas. We can throw those in the crock pot, so that'd be awesome. If I could find any eggs, that would even be more awesome. Got all kinds of options right now. New games are always cool. Coming at me, bro? Get at me. Get at me. Alright, so we get some more limpets. I still haven't figured out what the purpose of those trees are. I need to research that. trees with the faces. Why? For what reason do these trees have faces? Alright, so yeah, we can. We can build a campfire, so we're gonna go ahead and do that. I can't make any boards or a chest right now. What? Okay, there we go. So we're gonna have to find some gold before we can do that. We need at least one gold nugget. So I would happily chop these down, get some more palm trees over here. Yep. Really? Oh, y'all just gonna fight me all night? Okay. I hate the snakes so much. They are just ridiculously annoying. Alright, so now that we took care of them, we need to get off this island. So we're gonna make a raft and book it. Book it off this island, y'all. In the name of the game today. Alright, so we actually need to cook all of these. All these limpets. Get this first day started off nicely. That's what I'm talking about. Season 3, y'all. Season 3 is the winning season. I predict this season that we shall never die. That's the name. That's what we're trying to do, at least. Not die. Y'all really only have 6 logs? How much did it cost to make this fire? 2 logs? The heck is that noise? Should be hearing stuff day one. The heck? Go ahead and eat some of this stuff. Get that hunger up. That's what I'm talking about. Actually, we'll cook these seeds also. Boom. Look at all that hunger. Nice, healthy. Alright. So we are actually looking good. We can go ahead and reach this bottle. See where this next island is. How far away? This is not even that far. That's awesome. So we're going to go right up here to that island and call it a day. So we're done with this. Don't need that anymore. Drop. Really? Thank you. Okay. Alright, so we're good. Hopefully there's some more rocks, because we definitely need more flint. We definitely need more twigs. If there's no twigs on this island, we might be in trouble, y'all. So before we head out, let me grab all the resources I can off this island. Then we're going to jump on this raft and get going. Yep, we're just going to get up out of here. Nope. Okay. So yeah, I don't think I see any more twigs on this island. Yeah, pretty much got all the twigs, I believe. Hopefully. You know what? Before we leave, let's go ahead and just grab some more flint. I'm gonna have to come back to this island to put some more flint on this island just to be safe. Because not having any flint, as you guys found out last season, is not an option. Definitely not an option. So, yeah, we're just gonna make sure we got as much as we can get. Alright, so let's jump on this raft and get to this another island. This other island. I'm gonna use correct grammar here. Correct grammar. And there goes my poor excuse of a fire pit or a campfire. Oh yeah, seaweed. Definitely need that seaweed. Well, I forget how freaking slow the raft is. Yeah, definitely gotta get to this other island. Because this is a struggle right now. Other island's a decent length away too. Decent distance. What? That bird just disappeared. Ooh, that was crazy. What the? Ow. Oh, that's okay. I've never seen these birds before. They must be new. But I don't think I remember seeing those that often. Better with their purposes too. Maybe we can kill some. Ooh. Grab that harpoon. Start sniping birds off the sky. Alright, so we are almost to the X up here. Get our buried treasure. But before we can do that, we gotta find some gold and build a science machine so that we can dig up the treasure. Because as of right now, we can't dig up a thing. But I definitely didn't click that again. Alright, so let's see what else is on this island. Hopefully some good stuff. Give me the good stuff. Alright, so, yep, I just need one gold nugget. I'm starting to get the feeling that this island's not that big. We're about to find out, though. Something. anything. Okay, what is up with this island? Yeah, I don't think there's any gold on this island, everyone. Darn it. But do I have to wait for the birds to just drop doublons? Might have to. Or we could risk it and go to another island. And that's another option. Because, yeah, I can't make shovels right off the back. I at least need the science machine. Them choices, y'all. Those choices. But at least, I mean, there's a really high amount of saplings and rocks over here. So that's really good. That is really, really good. Yeah, this island seems quite small. Not gonna lie. So we might have to risk it and go to a third island, folks. We might have to risk it because we definitely need the gold if we want to progress further faster. I mean, we could wait for the birds to try and drop something, or we could just book it ourselves to another island, and I think we might have to book it to another island. It's looking like our only option right now. Yeah, I'm not seeing anything. Alright, so, yep, another island it is. But shoot, that's what we shall do. Yeah, because I don't see any... Oh. Hey. There's that guy. What's up, dude? You know, in Reign of Giants, they had names. I don't have names in it. I don't like that. Give them names. The werepigs or whatever you want to call them need names. Alright, yep, we're jumping back on the boat here. I'm not seeing anything. So let's go and get up back up on our boat. Where's our boat at? It's actually a decently sized island. There's just nothing else on it. Kinda sucks. Not gonna lie. And there's the treasure. Ooh. Put that in our hand. So now I'm gonna need to get nervous and char up. Oh my gosh. This is so slow. Can I craft anything? Not really. Without the science machine, your options are very limited. But we're gonna go up this way. We're gonna ride these waves. And hopefully we find something useful. Because we are in dire need of some gold right now. Whee! Oh yeah, riding these waves like a boss, y'all. Get it. Let's go. Alright, hopefully we find another island around here somewhere. Anything? Ooh, another map. Awesome. Yes, night is coming. Oh, I don't have any space. Would you look at that? Get it? Where is this at? Oh my god, that's like all the way at the it's all the way at the bottom of the map. Well, that kind of sucks. Just a little bit. Alright, so we don't need that anymore. But it is definitely getting dark out here. So we're gonna throw in our lighter and hopefully, hey, I think we're coming up on another island, folks. Oh, island living, y'all. Island living. So let's grab this seaweed, because we use all this seaweed for drain racks later. Alright, so hopefully we're coming up on another island here. I believe we are. So let's just find it. I just gotta find the stupid island. Saw all kinds of seaweed over here. It is about to be dark. Dark outside. Wait, why isn't the heck? That was weird. Why did it like go out? Kinda weird. But nonetheless, we are on another island, so let's exit. Get off the island. What, I mean, get off the boat. Alright, so hopefully we do find gold on this island, but until then, I will catch you guys next time. I think we will end it here and call this episode a success so far. Because sweet potatoes. Oh wow, there's a lot. Like a lot. Jesus! I don't think I've seen this many sweet potatoes in one spot ever. Okay, that's definitely something to look forward to. But anyway, I think we'll call this an episode here. I thank you guys for coming out and watching. Please comment down below, and definitely don't forget to subscribe. Smash that big red subscribe button for the homie. And if you guys wouldn't mind, share these videos also. If you guys enjoy the videos and you know somebody else will enjoy the video, go ahead and share it on your Facebook. All that good stuff. And I will catch you guys next time. All right, peace out. Yilis out.